What's up, guys? Little Gray here. We've come to the scariest, most haunted place in the Luofu, Fixtral Garden. Don't forget to like, follow, and share, or else I'm gonna chicken out.
You already said it when we were busy fighting.
Something.
Oh, one more thing. I need you to write your names down later. I don't know too many characters. I might make a mistake.
I have the right to remain silent.
I don't know that one.
Hi.
Do you want to mention the time we smashed a hole through Taikin Stadium? Or shall I?
I grow flowers. It's just that I'm not very good at it. My sister's songs are very popular among the guards. There's always someone singing one when we're off duty. Recently, I found myself humming them without realizing, even when I'm on duty.
There you are, sweetheart. Sorry I'm late. I was looking everywhere for you. That's my girl. I give up. I see no point in living if I can't be beautiful. Another anomaly in this shining universe. A blooming splash of colors. You are truly beautiful. A lady, I offer a sincere compliment. You're akin to a flower in winter. Oh, another beautiful soul.
Plastic. You think everybody is in love with you when actually everybody hates you. Buddy, it's not pretend. You are as plastic as they come. You think your shit don't stink. You think the rest of us are dumb. I hate Regina's guts. But here's what you don't comprehend. At least she has the guts to not pretend to be my friend.
As his inspiring story became known across the cosmos, those with a dream flocked to Penacony in droves, eventually building the planet of festivities we have today.
Ah, you're here. If you have any interesting stories from your travels, do share them with me. Rest well. My apologies. There is still some work to be done, and I can't see you out personally.